top, and it would be right above you looking. So you never, ever knew where this camera was. So you always had to keep your face.
The main thing, eh, when you're in the final, what's the job, or the coach's number one job? Not to look scared.
Exactly. That's why we were all clutching each other under the table, but keeping everything above the table level, totally still.
And my daughter when they were playing on to the final.
Do you know, you must know Olga, the coach, Richard, do you?
Yes.
Olga, coach.
Yes.
As we were being introduced on TV, I was down as team coach, so our head coach was up watching, she was filming as the TV introductions are going on. They go along, we were lined up, so through the rush team to Olga, then to me, then down our team. And as we go along, introduce Olga, she waves at the camera, then the camera moves over to me, and just as she says, she grabs it. And we've got it on tape to try to get me to react on the camera. And Nancy was, I looked up over my shoulder, and Nancy was pissing herself laughing because she filmed it.
One of the reasons I like to throw drops first, but that didn't work out.
Seriously hot up there, and I've only got a t-shirt on under this, and it is so warm. Good practice. You guys ready to do it? I mean, they're all terrible,
yeah.
But this that was the best terrible, yeah. The least terrible one.
For Turkey and for Hungary. For Turkey and for Hungary.
Hungry for Turkey.
Yeah.
You'd have trouble with Netherlands, Slovakia. That's not, nothing springing to mind on that one. Estonia, Netherlands. Czech Republic of Israel? No. Now that's going to bother us all day.
Classic middle matchup.
A classic curling battle of, yes. Battle of the nations.
Two curling nations.
You get the draw, and then you sit there puzzled thinking, when did they join? You start flipping through, have to look on the website, oh, just last year or the year.
Yes.
But then the next one, it surprises you, they've been members of the Federation for 15 years.
Like when I get the occasional retweet from the Guyana Curling Federation.
Like nothing surprises me anymore.
Right.
You know, the edge of Europe used to surprise me, now nothing surprises me. This is their home.
Unconventional.
It was a good line.
We'll never come back.
It's not easy. You go walking out there and press for it.
Should take a nice
job. Yeah. That just makes my head explode. They'll get a shock when they go to play that person. Like the Dutch have been there, done that, but this still works. Beast it. Come on, right down. Don't encourage him. You must be tired.
I think that's
going
to
be okay.
Now they're all sticking together. He'll only think up more if you encourage him. We know you love me. You can pretend all you want. You can pretend all you want.
I'll get
into
that.
He's not in the headquarters. It's fine. He's with the team, I hope.
Yep, we'll keep you guessing.
We're planning on using that hotel as the Paris hotel for the Starbucks. Or the Starbucks seniors. That's a kind of hotel that I think the seniors are interested in.
Yeah, and it's like somewhere you can go to, like with their hotel or something.
Yeah, but that's intentional.
I know.
Because we're guessing we get the seniors and we'll have the Starbucks for us. Staying out at the same hotel. Kids are staying out.
Last time when we were there, Jews were all scanning for the government.
Yeah.
That was quite central as well.
Yeah, we don't have a problem with scanning central. The problem with scanning the other one is if you have a nightclub.
That's
right. Yeah, it depends on who you're asking.
You go be there every night in their spangly top.
We had a lot of complaints to the juniors. Like the junior coaches, actually. It wasn't the juniors.
I'm going to get the draw for the junior B and start working out country jokes. I'm going to sit down and write one for every country, and I'm going to bombard you with them all week. Okay, today's country, guest country is, here's the joke.
They do that in A division. Because that gives a lot of other angles than just standing up. No, that's fine. I'm not falling
asleep. It's too cold in there to fall asleep. The A you could, but not here. Nice shot. But he can see half of it.
And he can use his red one.
Yep.
It's possible to light two or three.
Yep.
A thought or something?
I can see more than half.
That's enough.
Office. Right, you've got a helmet view too.
I can see the right. I'm not going to say it.
How did they get that sound?
Exactly.
Is that where they're
supposed to be? We should fight them for it.
Nah, I don't want to fight anybody.
Can't even. I'm not going to
watching online. We've got the semi-finals of the A now.
Oh, right on.
Good luck there.
Okay, I'm not bored after the first day.
Good luck there.
Thank you very much.
Actually, I would mind going watching.
What do you work with? What's
your work? Something like in bank.
Okay.
Not for one bank.
Somebody to sleep in my bank.
Simon?
Yeah, people that like say it? My house, but it's not my house.
Do you have a family? Like, no, yes.
Girlfriend,
kids?
No, yeah. Some young
kids. Okay. That's your first kid. What's the name of the kid? Oh, you named him after me. Thank you. Is it Rikard? Is that a common name in Czech?
In Czech, it's Rikard.
Yeah, okay. Congratulations. Feels good.
life completely changes when you get a job. Everything. Then you don't feel important for yourself. Just everything is about the kid.
I said
game, when you play, this game is quite exciting because you know that every shot is important. When you watch it, it's very boring.
Thank you.
they were in Sweden.
Thank you. Finish
chances for me.
Yeah, he's inside and he's like. What's going on in that game?
No, Netherlands Lion 2.
Yeah.
But, Slovakia has a quite easy double tap to just lose
just
one
similar.
Or to have more shots.
arena. And she was the same.
Thank you. shot in the depths of the season.
Thank you.
now it's Sweden playing the Czech Republic in there. So
you Czech Republic, yes.
Yeah. I'm also a bit Swedish.
Your accent sounds strange.
Yeah. What does your accreditation say?
Yeah,
we'll see you after the game. You know what? We make deal. Take your team, go, we give you 2 medallions.
Okay.
We make split, okay? 2.5, 2.5.
Well, the reason we're not stealing is
Friday.
We're calling shots like
no,
this.
No, it's Friday, not stealing on Friday.
Thank you.
set that match?
No.
I like what the guy telling me. It's actually what I think. He's doing this already today. He takes this too much out.
What's that?
I like what the guys say to others. Because he's, they're right. He did this already yesterday, the day before. Okay? And when you say to others something, you'll be angry.
Yeah, he won't listen.
Yeah, he don't listen. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, here. Did you happen to see what Gabe did with his first ball? Did he throw it through the corner? Did he go in the rings?
I thought he made a corner.
Okay, so what did you do with the second ball?
That went in the rings. Right off.
Two. First thing.
He must be steel. It's not almost like the hand.
Anything specific you want to see other than the top?
You can get lots of rocks in play and just win the last half of the game to make the point. And just keep a roll on it. Take less ice on the hips. Top.
Yeah.
Talking with the checking guy.
What are they checking?
I speak with this guy, the checking guy.
Thank you.
This end is better. So when Jeff is vicing, he yells at him, guys, control, control, control. These two, I'm in the hack. Control, normal, why this, why this? In the hack. And it just, they know not to talk to me when it gets to this. Each and every time, every fucking shot, they talk. And so I tell Gabe, make sure they know what weight it is as I'm going back to the other side. So as I'm going back to the other side, I'm getting my 10 seconds of getting in my zone.
They're in your head.
And as soon as I get here, that's, I can't have it because they start talking. And so you saw when they took four? This side here, I made my two draws perfectly first. And then here, I was late. And then after my first, after the second one, I'm like, God, what time did you get on that? And they gave it to me. Like, was on the exact same time there? It's like, yeah, but this side's slower. Didn't you know? Well, no, like, if you have information like that, communicate. You know? Don't just hold in within yourself and not say anything. Yeah, I don't know if you noticed for me, but we became legal at 12 foot for his interns because he's 6 inches inside of me.
He's sliding this way.
Yeah. Or you could see his exhaust level. His arm is trying to hold it on anymore. This one's so close to the water.
If they don't sweep it.
But that, again, out of my hand, there you go. Backline. Gabe's like, where are they? Backline. So when
because
I got over here,
Gabe's like, it all the way, yeah. And we hit you all.
Yeah.
Like if they don't touch it.
It's
like this,
yeah.
And you get it.
Yeah. But that again, Gabe, when I got here, he was pissed. He's just like, how come they didn't say the words? I'm like, they did, but they whispered it. And he's like, I can't hear them. He's yelling over and over again. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Yeah.
And he just said,
you know what? He should have been able to adjust it. It was never overcoming. It was never supposed to overcome. So he should have been
able to. Yeah, this here, first this one, I thought, all right guys, like the previous game was the straight side.
Yeah.
And again, after I threw it, I go down to my tongue and I'm like, so this is nice. After my shot, Ari goes, what did you know? Curls now? And he's like, well, if you do that, say something.
Oh.
Like things like that to talk about. Don't you? And then here, the peel, I basically, because of what happened yesterday with the outfit peel, I was scared to
turn
That's why I was a little scared to overdo it. So that's why I said, you know what?
This one, we didn't sweep it. Was this one we were playing the runs?
Yeah,
we didn't sweep it.
Yeah.
And this one, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's right. It was both. It was an on-off, on-off. Yeah, so this one, you did it for me, right? I'm sorry, this one.
Yeah.
This. Yeah, did not sweep.
Yeah.
I said that, I'm like, hey, why did I sweep? He's like, they sweep it the whole way. I'm like, you
know, we can check. We can check.
No, no, but and I'm just like, and that wasn't the sweep, that was clean. And he said, oh, it just is grinding. That's what we thought it was. Because for me, it just looked like a three. Jeff gave Leo Like, I don't think Gabe will throw it that well. I don't think, I think overall, we're sure that we first have to get really.
And Ari, once we move him out to set,
oh, I was good. Good job. So much warmer on this side. Uh-oh, is it in there?
Sit.
Third rocks?
Yeah, this is Aries. Aries last one.
You don't like coming around?
Maybe players. I like one more bird.
Something, you come around, they build the top one, then you put a center guard, and then they go for this.
Then we're on the rocks.
No, I think if we deal that. This is then if they peel that, then you have a center guard, you go around.
If we throw. Yeah. We need a miss, whatever we do, we need a miss. And the thing is, I'm just throwing this up, they can also double up and clear something.
Oh, it's not clear.
Oh, good.
It's a bit quicker.
It's slower.
Sounds. Hard to get people out of your head when you have, like,
you just have to find a way to do it. I know it's hard.
You know, we were at the pre-hack setup. For me, it was starting from the other side. How I get there. This is good. I'll watch him do a little tick-tick.
If they can hit the yellow one, if they can hit it.
Yeah, because I got
to watch down there. It's really like it, it's not easy, I think.
See the whole other realm.
What do you do though?
Yeah.
There's nothing you can do about it.
You have to overcurl.
Yeah.
Kind of like
go back for it. I would say go back for it.
Yeah.
Kind of realize that time's not going to be an issue.
This is the scenario where let's get call the shot and just make it. Doesn't matter where it is.
But it's different, right? Because Jeff is just kind of feeling it.
Yeah, that's it. It's, you have to understand your role on the team and the position. That's a four.
I'm the thing to look for Chile.
That's
a Chile.
Why was it empty? That was his first shot. Because I put Jeff in here by mistake.
But over this one, game on.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't it be four?
It is.
Yeah.
And this is four.
Oh, okay. You're going to cross out. Okay.
Now it's four. We're going here.
Yeah, okay, okay.
Because I put Jeff in here.
Sorry.
Every one back from games are tied to it. It's more fun to watch.
You want falafel?
It's falafel?
Yeah, it's the best.
Screen and Carol said, nodded and said,
Yeah. fuck yeah, guys.
What's the score?
5-4 with Aver.
I'm happy they do come. I'm happy if they do so like it.
Lucky win?
I'm happy if it's lucky win.
It's good,
huh?
Yeah, it looks real good.
Would he have went down the whole way? Do you think it would have made a difference? Well,
thanks,
guys.
Like, how much? Like, it overcurled. Foot. So, in like 3 feet, how much difference are you going to make? Half an inch?
Probably.
If that.
Guard?
How is that one, Mike? Crap. 6 points.
If you do board weight on this back one, it's risky, but...
Finish. Finito the commedia.
It might have been. No, because he rolled out and he hit it.
Yeah, we hit it too far.
No, so like, it wasn't
necessary. No, it wasn't. Yeah. Because we...
You had to hit less of it.
To join.
Yeah. You already rolled out.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for the game.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.